been a violent man. Especially to the women you claim to love. You tell them that the pain you cause them is their own fault. That you love them too much.
Thank you.
blood, everyone is connected. What happens to one of you affects the other, like ripples in a pond. There's no escaping this web. You must simply make the connections.
I'm sorry I didn't trust you before. This isn't my usual day, you know? But now, I think we can get through this, and I...
No!
Sorry, kid. Sweet girl and all, but these are the end times. When guys like us have to tie up loose ends, and you know she was a loose end.
Fuck you!
Ah, still got some fire in there, huh? Just like your old man. You'll see. We're not that different when we need to save our own skins. When it counts. See you around, kid.
Thank you. God, it hurts! Oh God, it burns! Move me! It hurts so bad!
To know everything.
Okay. All I know is those cops, and they've been taking drugs from the evidence locker and selling them on the street. I just do the numbers, bank accounts, stuff like that.
Who else? Who else knew?
They have some doctor that helps them out with high-grade stuff. Dr. Song.
Carla?
Yeah, that's her name. And this druggy bitch who deals with the street-level stuff. Her name is Sarah, I think.
She was... working for them? Bullshit!
Whatever you say, kid. Just don't hurt me.
How do you know?
She was in on it, I swear! She was there to knock Tap off the trail. He found the drugs. He was on their trail. He just happened to stumble on it while he was looking for Jigsaw. But you wrapped that up nicely with that article.
I just wanted... I don't know. Revenge?
I'll say. You did a number on him. I mean, that article basically killed him. I knew you were bad seed, Michael. Everything you touch turns to shit. You'll get everything you deserve. I hope Jigsaw kills you, you dick! No!
You don't know.
Know what? That you're a liar? That you've been working for them all along?
At first, that's what it was, but... they told me I would be arrested if I didn't help them. Your father was getting too close to something that he shouldn't have. He was in danger. But when I got to know him, I figured out he didn't even care about dirty cops. He was just obsessed with Jigsaw. They didn't believe me. Told me I had fallen for my mark. And they were right. You don't know these people, Michael. They're crazy. His life was in danger.
I know.
There's something else. The man in the pig mask? You know him. He's a friend of your father's.
That's gotta hurt. I've almost broken this piece of shit. I've almost broken this piece of shit. Bullshit! Might as well give up! I just need to see that pretty face.